Curve Digital. Hello everyone, this is Joshyblogz. I'm gonna play a little bit of Swindle. This is like my favorite game ever. I love it. Play. Started new. London, 1849. In 100 days, Scotland Yard will activate their breakthrough artificial intelligence technology, codenamed the Devil's Basilisk. Scary. Its surveillance capabilities will be total. If the project is completed, your career as a master burglar will be untenable. Steal it before that can happen. You have 100 days. And who is it that I'll have to steal it for me? It's this guy. Code and design by Dan Marshall. Art, Michael Furman. Music, Toby Evans. Not a big credit. Additional code, Louis James. Additional art, Tom Booth and Sophie Humphries. Curve Digital, Miles Visman, Sophie Rossetti, and somebody else. Not my phone, but they do that. But if you want, go back and rewind and see who the third person was. Remember their name forever, because they are the most important. They are the person that was discarded by the person who decided not to leave their name there long enough for us to read. Anyway, let's have a look at the workbench. Here's our guy. His name is Henry Beresford. He's all kinds of skills based on agility, abilities, tools, goggles, and miscellaneous. We can buy for Henry. But unfortunately, listen to that music. Unfortunately, Henry's doesn't have any money right now, so we gotta make some money so we can buy this stuff and get ready to steal the Devil's Basilisk. Let's get started with an easy mission for Henry, hopefully. The slums. That's where we're going. We can't go to anywhere else. There's also the warehouse district, New Philadelphia, Casino Town, the bank, and the Swindle, which I think is the Devil's Basilisk mission. So we're going to start with the slums. Nestled in the underbelly of old London town, where Big Ben's chimes strike hearted, lies a vast network of ramshackle houses known as the slums. Oligarchs have moved Belgravia, and the ruling elite has squeezed the proletariat out of the capital's booming property market, and as such, desolate little shantytowns crop up wherever there's space. There's simple pickings here for a thief with low morals and lower expectations, but no one's getting rich rather than the poor. Here comes Henry Beresford on his first mission. 100 days remain. It is your decision when to end a heist, using your pod to return to your airship at any time. It is possible to get thieves into situations from which they cannot escape. Move with prudence and then select terminate employee from the main menu if necessary. So if I get stuck, I'll terminate. If I want to, I can hit a triangle and return to the airship right now. I don't want to hit it though, because I don't think it asks me, are you sure? It'll just send me back. I don't want to go back. How do I open the door? Triangle to open the door. There we go. Square to attack. I hope I can get down there. Sometimes you can't get to certain places without bombs and such. Nope, I can get in, which is great. Your line of vision is quite short, as you can see. I'm sort of an expert at this, I think. A little bit. These computers are big money makers, but not right now. I need to learn the hacking skill first. Buy the hack skill at the workbench and hack computers for a big payout. Sounds good. Unfortunately, I can't just stick here. I have to slide down. The police officers can't hear anything. They just sort of turn left and right and left and right. I think I've gone every which way, haven't I? So that's it. We're done. We can leave. That was a pretty successful heist. Wasn't it? Because we didn't get all the money and we weren't caught, I think we'll get like something called a ghost run. And that means that we'll get a bonus, a really big bonus. Yeah, we got a ghost bonus. But not an aptitude bonus, which is something else. Aptitude is something we can get later. Yeah, so we just made a whole bunch of money. 1,036 pounds. We could do another heist right now if we wanted to. But we should. We should return to the airship. Get, like, for instance, the hacking skill. Hack skill level 1. 100 pounds. Double jump is quite good. I really like this one, wall jumping. Stop mid-slide and hit wall. Bombs are really important, also. £3,000 for a bomb. Are those pounds? I think it's a pound sign. I'm gonna look it up online just to be sure. Actually, I'll save the video from here. Save the video from here.